So here we have a nickel. A nickel has a value of 5 cents. Here we have a penny. Pennies have a value of 1 cent. So if we have more than one penny, we have 1 cent, 2 cent, and we have 2 cents. If I have 3 pennies, 1, 2, 3, I have 3 cents. So think about how many pennies you'll need to get to the same value as a nickel of 5 cents.